Welcome to circuits. Please make sure you are fit and well to train, that you have clearance from your GP, and that you are aware that exercise can cause injury. If you're working within, if you're working with an injury, please make sure that you modify your options. Okay, you'll need a set of weights today. So we're doing a 1 minute, 50 seconds of exercise, 10 seconds recovery, 4 exercises, and then we're going to repeat the same muscle groups, just different exercise. Okay, and we've got 3 rounds of different lots of exercises. Let's put some royalty-free music on, and let's get going. Okay, so, I don't know why it's gone dark. I think just because of the, if I come down here, it's light, it's the slope of the ceiling. Right, so just roll the shoulders. Chest back. We're going to start off with chest press, bicep curls, tricep press, and Y raises. Come get knees. Do it with open hands. Hip openers. So I'm going for a heavy set of weights for chest press on the floor. If you've got a bench, use a bench. Okay, so I'm going to take my 6s. It's not heavy, heavy, but it's heavy enough. Probably do 8s or 7s. I think my 8s are back. Right, I'm pacing this way just so that when I lie down, you can see what I'm doing with the arms. Okay, we've got 10, we've got 1 minute. Okay, 50 seconds. Pick up your weights before you lie down. Arms, 45 degree elbows, can you see that? So elbows in line with the nipples, press up, down. So as you breathe out, as you push up, you breathe out. Make sure your elbows are not in line with your shoulders, bring them down 45 degrees. Squeeze the chest muscles together as you push up. Safely. Pick up a lighter set of weights if you want, or keep with the same weights. You're going into bicep curls. Bend the knees when you pick up the weights. Okay, go. So I'm supinating the curl up. Keep the elbows pinned in. So I'm supinating because the weights are big. And it hurts my wrists if I just keep them palm out in front of my thighs. Abs are on. Chest is up. Hey, Linda. Alright, tricep press, overhead, let's take one heavy weight, circle round, stand tall, and we're going to lower it down and extend it up. I'm going to stagger 1 foot, tilt the pelvis, and press. Breathe out as you bring it up. Jonathan's starting. Hello, boy. Keep the elbows pinned together, so push them together, don't let them wing out. Exhale. Abs are on. Safely. Definitely feeling it. Third class of weights. Right, so now you're going to lighter weights and we've got Y deltoids. You're going to aim for the 2 corners of the room. Shoulders back, chest up, slightly tip from the hips. Up. 2 corners. See that positioning? Feet together. You can tip further if you want, and you can look down and pull up this way. Or you can stand tall, pull up. Aim for the corners of the room. You can put your thumbs, if you've got some, my weights are too big, just put a thumb on top of. Chest up. Feel it in the deltoids. Never. 4 hours of training today. This is my third consecutive hour. Right, now I'm taking a rest. Taking 30 seconds. Yeah. I've done weights all morning, so my arms are a little bit bust. Hence not the heavy heavies. Right, now we're doing wide push-ups, no weights. Then you're gonna do bicep curls again. You're gonna do tricep push-ups, and then you've got a shoulder press, okay? So wide push-ups, mind your weights out the way. When you're in push-up position, your hands are here, okay? When you pull back, can you see how the elbows come back 45 degrees? That's when your body weight drops down, okay? That's where your elbows should be when you're in this position, when you push, okay? You don't want to be here because you will impinge the shoulder. So, lie down on the floor, start the timer. Go. So if you need to, you can drop the knees. Lift the feet if your knees down because that keeps your hips forward. You don't want to be doing push-ups with your hips back. And if you're on your knees, the hands are in the same position, pushing. Okay, you breathe out as you push up, squeeze the abs on, and push. Chin is off chest, eyes forward like you're reading a paper. Can't do pull ups anymore. Keep going. Ah, that's you resting. Right, bicep curls. Okay, with the heavies. Keep your chest up. Supinate if you've got big weights. Curl. If you see from the side, can you see my tailbone is stuck back? My chest is up. There's a little arch in the lower back. Elbows are pinned in. Soft knees. Squeeze. Abs are on. Breathe. These are all pre-recorded classes, John. So I prefer doing them live. There's not many people that do the Thursday live. It goes onto YouTube and people do these ones in the evening. Catch up. Alright, we're getting into tricep push-ups. Tricep push-ups, elbows pinned in here. I'm gonna get probably on my knees. I'll try a few on my toes. Good. Elbows in, push up. Can you see how the head comes far forward? Elbows are back. You want a nice triangle from the chin to the hands. If you're down on your knees, you're here. Elbows pinned in. Don't let them wing out, you'll hurt your wrist. I'm gonna have another day. Body is fatigued. Thank goodness for the bath. Right, shoulder press. Take your heavies if you can, manage. Let's try them. Pick up the weights, rack the weights, drive straight up and down. Tilt the pelvis. Maybe should have gone medium weight. Core. First press. Hips back. L. All right. Now we're going on to new exercises. Shake your arms. Get some blood flow through. Right. Chest fly. T deltoid. That's coming up to the side. Wide high row, narrow row. Those are our four exercises. Chest flies, medium weights. Might be able to fly with sixes. Might be pushing my luck, but I'll try it. You're lying on the floor and you're open. Can you see where the elbows come to? In line, nipple line, okay? Slight crook in the arms. So when you see from the side, you'll see that, okay? You do not want to be folding your arms up, okay? I'm gonna lie the same way I did for the chest press. So we got flies, T deltoids, so lateral raises, okay? That's a T formation, you see the T shape? So you want light weights on that. Wide high row, we're gonna tip forward and elbows up, yeah? Here, and then a narrow row, pulling back. There, okay. Right, let's try fly with the sixes. Have lighter weights on standby if you need them. Ready? Time around. And knock my water bottle over. Make sure your space is clear. As that tricep touches the floor, I'm too close on it. Breathe out as you can squeeze it together. Abs on. Squeeze the chest. Weights down safely. Good. Lat weights. Lateral raises. So if you see, I've got a slight bend in the arms. Not much. You can bring them in front of you if you want. You can tip slightly forward. Second set of these today. Go heavier, wide high row. So you're going to pull up, you can stand up, wide high row, or you can tip. Nice flat back. Breathe. Narrow row coming up. Gonna go a bit heavier. Tip from the hip.
pull back. Can you see that nice flat back? Hola. Stick your tailbone up. Reset if you need. Recover. My forearms. Great. Okay, we're going back to chest press, and we're going to do a rotation. So from here, you rotate palms in at the top. So rotating chest press. Then we're going to do an Arnold press, which is arms here, pushing out, alternating. So do one, okay. High row, standing, high row, and a tricep press lying down on the floor, where we push up, squeezing triceps. Okay, you ready? So rotating chest press. Pick up your weights. Down. Rotate up, palms in. Okay, go. So working chest and triceps here. Abs are nice and strong. Elbows coming back down 45 degrees. Breathe out as you push weights up and together. Controlled. Weights down safely. Arnold press. So we go medium weight. Palms in. Alternate. One. Rotate palm out at the top, bicep by the ear. Breathe. Breathe out as you push up. Keep your chest lifted. Triceps are on fire. High row. I'm going to keep with these legs. I'm just hanging. Three. Two, one, chest up, proud chest, pull. As if you're pulling your t-shirt up, keep the weights close to the body. Elbows higher, weights come to sternum. You've got a heavy weight, you do hip shrug. Keep your chest out. Shoulders are gone. Right, triceps press. Go heavy up. Keep the elbows close to the body, weights together, push up. It's also known as a hex press. Push. Shoulders down. legs down safely. Rest. Heat is pouring. Sweat is pouring. Yeah. Stretching the wrists. Okay, we've got four exercises on the legs to do. We'll do them for 90 seconds per exercise and then we're done. Okay? So let's readjust the timer. Four. Right, so we've got backward lunges. If you want to do them weighted, you can. You can hold the weight to your chest if you want. You ready? I'll go sideways. So step back, drop down. Alternate the legs. Keep your feet nice and wide. Breathe in, breathe out. Keeping the feet wide keeps you balanced. Okay, straight into weighted squats. Pick up a weight. Drop down, drop up. You're gonna try and sit as low as you can get, and then drive up. Keep your back nice and flat. Oh, I started. I'm supposed to have a rest. No, here we go, that's it. So we've got longer squats than planned. So you did 30 seconds. We'll do another 30 seconds, then we'll rest. Gonna go rest for 30. I'm gonna reset the beast. I'm not supposed to be getting any rest. Right, pick up your weights. You're going into deadlifts. Go. So, chest up, bum back, and squeeze. So pull the hips back. Can you see that body alignment? You're holding the weights close to the legs and then drive up. I'm taking them to the side of my legs just because they're big weights. Feeling that? You're great. 30 seconds. Mm. into sumo squats. Last exercise. Take the toes out, knees out, nice wide feet. Sit deep, drive up. 90 seconds. Oh, hair in the eyes. Never a good thing to move hair out your eyes with a weight in your hand. Just like adjusting glasses when you've got a bag of dog poop in your hand. Never do it. So I'm off next week and recover. So look up the classes you normally do on YouTube, find something to do, or have a look at the ones that Liz sent to put on. Alrighty, let's do some cool down stretches. Well done. So move your weights out of the way. It's easier for the next round after this. Solid workouts done today. If this is your first one, go find some others to do. They'll be on my Facebook page. It's the love. Roll the shoulders. Take your arm across. If you want a little bit more twist, keep your hips square to the front. Feel that in your lats. Take a back and tricep and hinge over. Side. So a little twist, but keep the hips to the front. Breathe. Round. Pull shoulders around. Tilt the pelvis, squeeze the abs. Take it behind, pull back down. Right, that's you guys done. Nice weight session. Have a good one. Bye.